get straight into it, shall we?
It's me, Rab. I need a wee word with you. Can I come in? Just you in here, eh, laddie? I was hoping to speak to your pals, too. Could you ask them to join us? It's Jade, the lassie I was fighting with in the tournament. She's missing. I've looked all over town, but she's nowhere to be found. I can't help but worry she's got herself caught up in something. Will you help an old man look for his wee friend? You're a star. With yourself and your pals here to help, I'm sure we'll find her in no time. Right. The last place anyone saw her was over by the orphanage. Let's start there, shall we?
Just a little bit. There we go. And I think the game value needs to go up just a tiny bit. Not a lot. Maybe like negative 26. There we go. That should be solid. Downward way. Going downstairs, alright. You gotta listen. When we realized Uncle Vince was missing, we searched the orphanage high and low, but all we found was this. It's a staircase leading underground. None of us have seen it before. Do you think he might have gone down there? Where do you think it leads?
Thank you.
She whacked the hell out of him. Oh yeah, they definitely gave her the XP. I gotta take the extra XP, man. Look at all that XP every time I fight a zombie, bro. You gotta fight the zombies. Do try to run. Bring me all that XP, sir. I break it with some serious. Zombies are really big, giving them hella XP. Quite frankly, I wish I was one on four of y'all guys so I could get all the XP. I just realized this dude has 17. The hell? Why do I have so many points? What did I upgrade in last week? Assassin stab? Is that what I'm thinking of? 7, 13, 18. Has to be assassin stab, so it's 18. And you? this. Sword upgrades, thievery upgrades. Oh, there's a whole collection of stuff up here. I wonder what this stuff is. Okay. Seems to be a dead end, so I'm gonna go this way first. Assassin there? Oh, where are you using? Oh, I didn't know Frostbind hit two people. That's interesting, you know? Dreadnought went way down here, so I remember him. Dreadnought used to be terrifying. When you used to play the old RPGs, like, you meeting guys was a problem. They didn't make them so soft now. He has nothing with 4 points that he can use right now. What the fuck? Oh, what the hell? He disappeared somehow. God damn. You take and give big damage, huh? Oh, you was having a mini metal, you little fucking asshole. That's why you were so damn strong. They wind up like air. I need that green breath, so you gonna have to you gonna have to just this quick ass head. I'm sorry. Whoa, what was that move? Thank you. Let's go ahead and listen to THP per fight. Probably, man. Yeah, I was about to say he should be, most definitely be dead after all the hits. Wow, 532? This is just a little XP farming down here, ain't it? They're dead.
Victory.
Several ministers worth 135 HP. Damn, okay. Oh, you're fucked. Hey, aren't these things like really fucking strong for no reason? To be, but most definitely still a problem. Now I'm gonna go ahead and cop this move for my boy. Let's see the skill. Ooh. There's just so much easy money here. Where the fuck did this room go? Yeah, I wasn't even up on this. I'm sorry. It was happening.
Even greater.
Wait. Bravado. We have 7 points, right? Did I get this gear for him yet? Oh, I'm betting up to the thing I was supposed to get. Okay. A can of bots. Or not.
Brought you a fresh one!
So this is who's behind it all. Sir Hendrik must have missed one when he cleared the monsters out of town all those years ago.
Nicely done, lassie. I hope you'll forgive me, but we had a wee rummage around in your room, things. The liquid I found. And that's when you drink before the fights, isn't it? But your friend here squeezes from the fighters he kidnapped.
Keep on winning forever. And if I wasn't winning, I wasn't bringing in the money we needed for the orphanage. Sorry, partner, but I can't let those kids down. Which means I can't let you and your friends leave.
Stuff's doing to you. That foul fluid wasn't meant for human consumption. It's eating you from the inside out. It's a miracle you're still alive.
Man. I guess cedars never prosper, huh?
Keep that thing busy. I'll see if I can get those people down.
Am I right to go?
Look out below!
Snap out of it!
I'm gonna pay for that. Oh jeez, I could do so much more damage. I got 8 points now. What can I get right now? I'm almost done this category of weaponry. I was making my way up, wasn't I? So I have to get strength plus 25 and then Giga Smash. I can't get that, never mind it, if I forgot to.
And don't come back.
Choice. A third-rate fighter like me, I was never gonna make enough dough to keep the place open. So when I heard that voice, drifting up from down here, right beneath the orphanage, I listened. All I had to do was help him out, and he'd make me the toughest fighter around. It seemed like a pretty sweet deal. So I said sure. I wanted to win the tournament so bad. Needed that money so bad, I let him use me. I knew it was wrong. But that orphanage, man, that's where I was raised. Those kids are my family. I had to do it. I had to.
So you let your desire to help the Bairns get the better of you. Well, there's certainly been greater evils done for less good. Tell you what, I'll have a word or two with the mayor. Don't worry, lad. We'll make sure the orphanage is looked after. So chin up, eh? Just don't let me catch you making deals with nasty beasts again. You hear?
sir.
I don't know what to say.
Pretty done, pretty decent arc so far.
Wakey, wakey, little soldier. Come on now, time to get up. I said, wake up!
What the hell?
Morning, darling!
Hate to drag you out of bed. We need to head up to the arena. That prize they never got around to giving you? Well, they want to hand it over. Let's get moving before they change their mind.
If you're looking for me, I'll be in the cheap seats. Don't forget to give me a wave.
Oh, thank you. Food trouble is a thing.
All right, everybody, it's time to bring this year's masked martial arts. It's prize-giving time! Ladies and gentlemen, I give you, our champions, the Invincibles! And now, to present the prize. Hold on! Hold on!
Seems kind of a shame to have the good folks of Octagonia come out and support us and not give them a show to enjoy. Why don't we make this interesting? I challenge you to a fight for the prize, partner. Winner takes all!
Ladies and gentlemen, the gauntlet has been thrown down! Now that's the stuff champions are made of!
No backing out now, unless you want a ride on your hands. Fooled you. I don't do that stuff anymore. I fight clean and not at all. Now let's do this!
What? No, show no mercy. I'm hoping that you do. Well, that was easy.
It's all over! The champ is down! We have a winner!
Vince looked kind of weak out there.
You sure did. What's gotten into him?
We needed people to see that. To see that I ain't nothing without that juice. I never had what it takes to be the champ. You deserve that prize, man. Thanks. You taught me what it means to be a fighter again. I won't forget this time.
up, you Vince! Thanks for putting it on the line for us every time!
You're a true champ, man!
Pleasure to announce that the winner of the Rainbow is...
This is bad. This is real bad.
It's the Rainbow. It's gone. But all it was instead was this. And this letter, too, looks like it's for you.
Come and meet me in Dunbrassel. I've something to show you. Don't worry about the Rainbow. It's safe with me.
A shocking twist to end our tale, ladies and gentlemen. The grand prize snatched from under our champion's nose by none other than Old Man Rad! Will our hero journey to Dunbrassel to claim what's rightfully his? How will it all end? I, for one, can't wait to find out!
Dunbrassel, huh? So it's back to where it all began.
So he wants me to go back to my homeland. Okay. Would they have any more tournaments? Okay. How much money do I have? That's not nearly enough to get that sword that I want. Can definitely make a dent, but I don't have to give all the older money where I do. I'm gonna get the best. Okay. Use a care prayer pep. The dreadnought stuff here near the nose. Stardust? I think. Head back to Bordeaux Valley and give it to the man. You've been asked to grab Glenn grabs and Pepper grab like a part of her vendetta. Like for the desert. I wanna come home and bring the booty. First. Then Drusilla. So I have the island. Okay, let me head over here real quick. Okay, so he's grown more as a man and realized that family is important. That's good. It's a weird quest down here, but what is it? Is he a tiny man person? Oh, increases defense. Okay. Oh yeah, he wants me to go to Vendolia to get the pepper plant. Let me head over to... So the island of Dekaha, which I'm assuming is this right here. I'm just assuming, but I may be. Because they said an island. And this is the only island in Vendolia. Wait, no. That's not our ship. Our ship is... Wait, is that our ship? Is that the salty style? Yeah, I guess it is. Okay. It's Robin Hood and his Merry Men. I don't even have the words for this fucking shit.
The greatness.
Shit. Excuse me. That's all good, sleepy. Whoa, that was great. That's me. My dude was just like, what the fuck was that? Did I just pop over there?
I know I need to get back. At minimum.
I have 16 bands, so that means I could probably buy up to 800 of them. The 16K is 800, right? Because it's 20 per. So I could get every 200 I have, I get 10. And then we have 915 tokens, so yeah, I can buy 800. And I need a total of how much to be able to do what I need to do? 16K is 800, right? And I need a total of 10,000. Okay. I'm just in my head trying to figure out how to figure out how she's supposed to pull this shit off. Cause like, that's a fuck ton of money that they're wanting from me. And I'm doing 16K, and that's only giving me 800 chips. That means I need 20,000 just to be able to get 1,000 chips, which means I need 100,000 just to get, no, 200,000 just to be able to get that 10,000. I'm just saying, I don't think I have anything worth that much money. We're at least coming up with a battle level on that real quick. I should upgrade myself to the max power. No. It's 163. That's quite a bit better. Stuff is like regularly well, but I don't know if this is what I want to get. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna end this one here and then I'm gonna continue on.